हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर ऑल गुड। वेलकम टू WA रिव्यूज यूट्यूब चैनल। गाइस, टुडे वी विल अनबॉक्स QCY T13 TWS वायरलेस ब्लूटूथ हेडसेट। सो दिस इज द QCY ब्रांड एंड इट्स मॉडल इज T13। एज यू कैन सी हेयर इज QCY, बी क्रिएटिव। इट्स अवेलेबल इन ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट कलर्स। आई ऑर्डर बोथ। I buy this one from AliExpress. I will give you link in description. If you like, you can buy through that link. As you can see on back side, there is some specification. It's a QCY T13 model. Operating range in between 10 meters. Charging time approximately 2 hours. Standby time approximately 80 hours. Very good standby time. Music time approximately 8 to 10 hours. And its input is 5 volt and 400 milliampere. Let's unbox this QCY T13 and we will see what we found inside the box. So I open the seal. Inside we found two pairs of rubbers, which is smaller and bigger. Which one you like, you can use that one. One type C charging cable, and it's about less than 1/2 meter. One manual, instruction manual of QCY T13, how to operate this device. And one this case with earbuds. It's in black color. It's a glossy black color. You can see very shiny. Here is the LED for charging status and here is the charging port. Let's open. See, very glossy look. Awesome. Looking very beautiful. This QCY T13. Here is the LED indication which will show you the status of the charging of this earbuds. This is the earbuds. They are using 4 mic for noise cancellation of this earbuds. So it's very good for calling purpose as well. As you can see, this earbuds look very professional. There is one sticker on the back side of this earbuds. We will remove so we can charge this our earbuds. Now when I put in this box, so it this red light showing me the earbuds on charging. Like this you can charge your earbuds. When you put in box, it will automatically charging. Let's see white one how it's look like. So we will unbox the white one, white QCY T13, and see. As black one, we found inside one type C charging cable, two pair of rubbers, four earbuds, and one case with earbuds. This is white color. It's available in both white and black. Which one you like, you can buy that one. Let's see. It's also looking very, very amazing. This is the LED for charging status. This is the type C charging port for charging your earbuds. So which one you like more, you can tell me in comments. Which one looking more good, black or white one? You can see both at a time. I personally like black one, but some people like white as well. So which one you like, you can tell me in comments. Let's connect this earbud with our smartphone. I will show you how to connect this earbud from your smartphone. For pairing this earbuds, you need to bring outside the box your earbuds and on the Bluetooth or from your device. There you will found QCYT13. Click on QCYT13. It will ask you pairing permission. When you click on pair, so it will pair. You can see it's already connected with my mobile device and showing me the it's connected for call and music. Let's check the sound quality of this earbuds. I will show you the sounds of this earbuds. I connect microphone from my mobile device and I will show you how its sounds look like. So I play music in my smartphone and you can hear this sound coming through this earbuds. So this is music you are listening, it's coming through this earbuds. Let's check the charging interface of our earbuds, how to charge our earbuds. Case for charging this using type C micro USB interface. So you need to connect your type C micro charger with this device. After it will show you the red LED, it means your device in charging mode. Like this you can charge your earbuds. And they are also using one app called QCY. From the help of this app you can control your music and you can control the touch of this earbuds as well. You can change the touch setting through this app and you can change the music as well through the help of this app. As you can see in the app, it's showing me left earbuds charging status, right earbud charging status, and this touch setting. If I want to change this touch setting, I can select anyone from this. So that touch function can operate through that operation. So as you can see, there is lot of equalizer available in this built-in app. You can select anyone: pop, bass, rock, classic, soft, default, and you can customize also. As you like, you can customize this music control. So it's very good option also available in this QCY app. There is also search button to search your QCY earbuds. When you press on that one, it start beeping. So you can hear where is your earbuds. So it's also a very good option in this app. So you can easily find where you keep your earbud devices. Like this, there is lot of setting available in this app. So I must recommend it. If you buy this earbuds, you can install this app and you can customize as you like. So this is the all about the app of QCY T13. Hope you enjoy it. Guys, buy link in description below. If you like, you can buy through AliExpress in cheap price from the QCY official store. I will give you link in description so you can buy through QCY official store. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, kindly subscribe my YouTube channel, like the video, share with your friends and keep supporting guys. See you next video. Bye, take care.